So we're inside the cockpit of the Jeannot 3200 Sunfast here in San Diego, California. And I just want to give you a really good feel for what this vessel has to offer and just how it is set up for shorthanded or single-handed sailing offshore. You're going to notice that we have all of the sheets, the halyards, the reefing lines led aft here into the cockpit. We have a great Nexus electronics at the base of the mast, so you have full visual of what's going on, your speed and what have you. We have our Raymarine autopilot head controller. We have dual Plastimo compasses, a emergency MOM button with the Nexus multi-controls to control the mast-based repeaters. Here on the port side, we have our wind point, wind speed, our tri-data. We have everything set up and lined back to the Harkin winches. These are Harkin 40s, and it is really impressive here. So centrally located is our main sheet. You can see just the amount of purchase that you have on this. So you have phenomenal control over your main sheet. You're also gonna notice that we have really high-end Blackmagic Harkin bearings and blocks here for the main sheet. Just a really impressive setup. Very large traveler extending the whole aft of the cockpit here. Our adjustable backstay with a phenomenal purchase on that, so everything can be done with a hands pull. The tiller systems are fully adjustable, and you have control from both sides as well, and two very large lazarette lockers giving you access to all of your steering components and quadrant and what have you. There is a emergency handheld bilge pump. We have cockpit speakers. We have our dedicated propane locker. And then once again, on the starboard side, we have our tri-data, our wind point, wind speed. So the vessel is very unique, very well designed and set up for single or short-handed. If you like more information about the Jeannot 3200 Sunfast, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tile, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.